Hello everyone. Let's see how to share variables using Node-RED. Before starting this video, you should already know how to share variables from EAE using OPCUA. If you don't, please check our video, How to Share Variables with OPCUA. In this video, I will be using an EAE application that controls a logistic line, here represented in Factory I/O. In order to use Node-RED, you first need to install Node.js, and then Node-RED. Then you can start your Node-RED server by typing Node-RED in your console. You can check the IP address to access your Node-RED portal. For me, it's localhost, with the port 1880. Before being able to access the EAE data, you need to download an OPCUA node. Go to the menu Manage Palette, tab Install, and type OPCUA. I chose node-red-contrib-opcua. Now let's dive into my subflow that collects data from EAE. Here you can use an OPCUA item to define the variables you need to collect from EAE. Enter here the ID of the variable as seen by OPCUA. You can use UA Expert to get that ID. Then you have to precise the type of data. Only use value if you need to write. Here we will only read the data, so we can leave it blank. Finally, you can name the variable here. Now you need to use an OPCUA client to connect to EAE. Precise the endpoint URL, the action you want to do on the variable. And lastly, specify your certificate if you use one. Now let me give you a few examples of what can be achieved with this. Here I've connected a Node-RED dashboard. You can access it by typing your Node-RED URL followed by /UI. Not only am I able to read data from EAE and display it nicely, but I am also able to write it using this dashboard. Here is an example where I will stop my logistic line. Here is a little tip. The Node-RED dashboard is available on any HTML5 viewer, such as a laptop, a tablet, or any thin client, such as Schneider HMI, as presented here. Finally, I've also connected my data from EAE to Augmented Operator Advisor and to Machine Expert. That's it. Now you know how to share variables using Node-RED.